Okay, so today we will listen to a story. Okay, the story is called The Monkey and the Crocodile. So a long time ago, there was a monkey who lived in an apple tree, okay, by the side of a river. He was alone, but he was very happy. One day, one crocodile came out of the river. He swam up to the tree and said that there's a monkey, and he traveled a long distance and he was in search of food. He said that he was very hungry. The monkey was very kind, and so he offered him with food. What food did he offer? He offered him apples. So the crocodile thanked him and said that he would come and visit him very often. The monkey said, "You're welcome. We'll be friends." After that, the crocodile started visiting the monkey every day. They would share apples and talk about everything that they thought. The crocodile told the monkey that he had a wife, and that they lived in the other side of the river. So the monkey plucked some apples, some fruits, and gave them to the crocodile so that he can go and give it to his wife. The crocodile's wife, after eating those apples, was so happy, very happy. And at the same time, she was also very jealous, very jealous. Why? Because her husband was spending so much of time with his friend, okay. And she pretended as if she did not believe that her husband, a crocodile, could be a friend with monkey. The crocodile, convinced of his friendship with the monkey, the crocodile's wife thought of herself, if the monkey eats those sweet apples, his flesh must be sweet very much. He would be a delicious dinner. So you know, crocodiles are flesh eating, okay, they are not fruit eating by their nature. So she asked a crocodile and tell his friend that she wants to eat the heart of the crocodile, heart of the monkey. Okay, and so she sent the crocodile to go and get the friend for a dinner. So the crocodile said that the wife crocodile said that she was very ill. Okay, and the doctor said that she could get well only if she ate the monkey's heart. So if her husband wanted to save her, he should go and get the monkey's heart. Okay, the crocodile was actually, okay, the husband was very stupid. Okay, he believed his wife, but he thought of killing his friend made him very unhappy. So he did not want to harm his friend. Okay, at the same time, he did not want to offend his wife and did not want his wife to die. So the crocodile went to the apple tree and invited the monkey to come and meet his wife. The monkey was very happy, okay, and he agreed. The crocodile told that he could ride across the river to the other side of the bank on his back. So the crocodile was carrying the monkey on his back and swimming across the river. Okay, then the crocodile began to sink. The frightened monkey asked, why was he doing so? Then the crocodile said, I want to kill you. My wife is ill and she can recover only if she eats a monkey's heart. The monkey was shocked and terrified. Oh my God, I'm going to die. He told the crocodile, okay, with his presence of mind, that you do not know that monkeys do not carry their heart with themselves. My heart is on the tree. So I should go there. You should have told me before. I would be readily happy to help you so that you can save your wife. So the stupid crocodile, he believed the monkey. And he said, okay, sure, I will take you back to the tree so that you can go and get your heart. And then again we'll go back. So the crocodile took a U-turn, went back to the tree. The monkey jumped out of the crocodile's back and climbed the tree and said, okay. He said that, you are stupid enough to believe me and brought me back to the tree. Okay, I am never going to be friend with you. And how? What kind of a friend you are that you want to kill me? Okay, so the monkey was saved from this jealous and the greedy crocodiles. Okay, so what is the moral of the story? The moral of the story is, okay, moral means the teaching, what you learn from the story is, a wise enemy is better than a foolish friend.